Hello friends, in this video we are going to see the diagrammatic representation of trilobite. In last video it was incomplete, so I'm going to complete it in this video. So this is its diagrammatic representation, morphology of trilobite. So this is its anterior portion. Okay, this is its anterior part, that means front part. This is its posterior part. Okay, so this is dorsal and this is ventral. Dorsal means from upper side and ventral means from lower side. So this is the axial furrow, means lines, they are actually axial furrow. Yeah, I have marked it. This whole portion is glabella. These are the cheeks, free cheeks, and these are the fixed cheeks. This one is glabella, and this all part come in head. This much part is head. Okay, these dotted things are eyes, and these lines are facial sutures. This line is anterior margin, and this line is posterior margin. This one is anterior, this one is posterior margin. The angle between the angle posterior to the cheeks is called genal angle. So these are the genal angles, and when genal angles are produced posteriorly, they are called genal spine. Genal angles are the angle between lateral margin and posterior margin. Lateral margin and posterior margin, they are subtended between lateral margin and posterior margin. Okay, and when genal angle are produced, they are called genal spine. This line is the neck furrow, and the lobe or ring that is situated at the bottom of glabella, that is farthest from anterior, is called occipital ring or occipital lobe, or we can say the last lobe of glabella, that is called occipital ring or occipital lobe. Okay, these are two lines. Those are named as this one is axial furrow. Okay, and these two lines divide them into three part. Divide trilobites into three part. Left pleural lobe. This part is left pleural lobe. This is axial lobe, and this part is right pleural lobe. Okay, and these bottom portions are pygidium and tail. Pygidium or tail. This portion is thorax. This much it is thorax, and these lower bottom is pygidium or tail. Okay, so this is the diagrammatic representation. You can see the diagram. You can take screenshots. Thanks. So this was the time for your screenshot. So friends, keep watching videos, keep subscribing. Thank you. This is the end of this video.